Syrinx is a special organ present in the respiratory system of yeast, which helps in the production of this sound. It contains a roughly triangular shaped bone at the bifurcation called the spatulus, on either lateral side of which is the tubular membranous structure. So the cavity of the syrinx is called as the tympanum. The outer membranous structure, we call it as external tympanic membrane, also referred as membrana semilunaris, whereas the inner membrane is called as internal tympanic membrane, also called as membrana tympaniformis. So between these two regions, we find the expelling of the air during the process of expiration, where the outflow of the air takes place from the lungs. When the lung throws out the air, there is the vibration of these two particular regions occurs with the help of the muscles that attaches larynx, trachea, with that of the syrinx outside. Those muscles are specially called as syringeal muscles of intrinsic and sternotracheal muscles of outside. So these two types of muscles called intrinsic syringeal muscles, and outside we have the tracheal muscles, sternotracheal muscles, which brings about the movement of the vibration movement of the structure of syrinx. Thereby, the production of the sound is generally noticed in case of the birds. So this is how generally at this particular location of the posterior side of trachea, called the syrinx, helps in the production of the sound. The syrinx further leads into the short tubular structures down towards the posterior side, called as the bronchi. They are the first branches which are seen for the trachea down below the syrinx. So this particular bronchi now leads into the actual respiratory organs of the organism, called as the lungs.